Oh, we got a raid. Thank you, Sal, for the raid. Just getting started here. Hope everyone is having a wonderful Tuesday. Hello, Tala. I'm still setting up, so I will be here in one moment. Let's start playing some Arkham. How was the stream, Sal?
The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies. And Gotham dies with it.
That's good.
Militia have set up watchtowers throughout the city. I'm going to take them down.
Oh, I don't know where that last one is, I guess.
Connection made, sir.
Hopefully this one's not too late.
Enemy force has been deployed. Batmobile spotted! Kingston!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Hmm.
successful, sir. That bomb is no longer a threat.
Here we go. Got that one taken out.
I'm heading to Bristol to disarm one of the explosives. The militia's determined not to lose any more.
All the more reason to take them, sir.
Ah, this one again. Alright, we'll try it.
That computer connected, Master Bruce. Enemy tanks incoming, sir. Enemy spotted at the Botanical Gardens!
Day's been okay. Yeah, I actually slept. I went to bed like 1 o'clock.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
And I woke up at like 11 a.m. So it was not bad. Nice to actually sleep for a while. I was tired though, because yesterday I got up at 5 in the morning to go grocery shopping.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Let me handle this? Okay.
Oh crap! It's Batman! It's a bat! He's tailing us!
It's handled. Alright, let's try this one.
Uploading virus now. Tanks on the move, sir. Good luck. Batman spotted an Otis bird!
No! I hate the ones that shoot the missiles.
Alpha target hit! Going for the kill! Mama's been hit! Lost the Rattler!
Damn it. Those ones that shoot the missiles. That's what gives me problems, especially if I have nowhere to duck.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Hey, Sal, you should read the tweets. There was a reference to the Fury Brothers' mama. Creepy Uncle Buck. Or in this case, Creepy Daddy Buck. Making comments about the Fury mama. Alright, we're gonna leave it. I'm not playing these games with these stupid things.
You think it's safe being here again?
Worst thing. I hear man bat again. That's not good, Sal. Joker's face on it. There he is.
So what? They cleared the toxin. We got Ivy. One apiece.
Hi, Man Bat. Go night night now.
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Close. All right, Ty, thanks for stopping in at least. Oh, we got a naked man. I have no idea. Where's Shay at? We have a naked man right here. Tell Shay, the man of her dreams.
Just when I think I've seen it all, he gonna be okay.
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
Oh, we put him in the poison ivy chamber.
Thanks again, Batman.
I guess not like Ivy's going to be using it. Unfortunately.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.
Oh, lucky Batman. That. You just bring out the best in everyone. Your enemies, your friends, even your bestest frenemies like Harv here. He's at least halfway interesting these days, and it's all thanks to you.
Foolproof, Oswald.
This place suits you, Cobblepot.
Oh, you look tired, mate. It's taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug look off your face. Just you wait.
And to think this guy was my nemesis back in Arkham City. Oh, don't look at me like that, Bats. I do have a life outside you.
Nate Dog, thanks for the lurk.
I know the chief meant well, but we should have never come back here tonight. We're firefighters, not
Navy SEALs. Oh, gotta go in here.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
You saved my kid brother, Tommy. I don't know how to thank you. I owe you, Batman. Big time.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic.
Here
report.
He is. Cometh the toxin-filled city. Really cometh happy. The Batman.
The deceased Emma Hall.
Ivy's gonna be hot property after this Batman. She's probably trending. If she's smart, she'll think about getting a publicist. I know people.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. I must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know it.
All right, let's go take some more guys down.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Ain't that nice? Everybody at the GCPD is like telling me, good job, Batman. Good job. Okay, so.
What did Scarecrow do? Oh, that stuff was nasty.
Hope everyone is having a nice Tuesday. Feel free to comment. Whatever. Oh, can't go this way. Okay.
He spends all night lecturing us on those billboards. He doesn't give us a heads up.
Likes working for Two-Face half the time.
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! Oh God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
Thank you for the follow, Smooth Intensity.
Yeah.
Give me half the money they spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Okay, I think I remember this. This is going to end up being a stupid Batmobile mission.
The Arkham Knight took off. Just another cocky pretender.
Said they were gonna mess me up. I don't think they messed me up though. Okay, I guess I gotta go down.
Ivy's sacrifice came too late, Batman. The victory she handed you, Pyrrhic. Who can live in Gotham now and feel safe?
I can use the remote.
What I get for running? Get electrocuted.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair.
Open the shutter! Now!
Boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's open. Get ready.
Are gonna ruin all the fun.
join a couple of riots, but I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the...
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior?
Of course I'm Gotham's savior.
The world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and...
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
There we go. Oh, I already did this riddle. Okay.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Did you hear something? Yeah, it sounded like a... What the hell is that? It's Batman. He's... What the hell is he doing? Who cares? Shoot him!
A man born of violence and darkness.
Got that. Yeah, I'm going back down there.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Oh, friends.
I got a shock.
Boys were saying.
Nope, that's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Oh. Hello to everyone watching. Says we got 8 people in here now. What do you think, Sal?
Moving the elevator is too dangerous from this position.
No. I mean, what do you think for the game? What should I do?
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Don't know so much about Batman. Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapon's... is crying out to be tampered with.
Chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest? So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Those two medics took themselves out.
Have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that.
Here we go.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
Like we're trapped up here.
Uh-oh. Ruthie, baby.
You're the one with the toys. Try using them.
I am. I gotta get the Batmobile. Wrong way, wrong way. no, no, no. Up, up. Yeah, I know I do. I just got to get the Batmobile up. And now I do. Alright. Or no. Do I have to get the Batmobile down? I think I have to go down.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
We go up. I hope everyone is having a good Tuesday. Feel free to comment in the chat if you like.
But this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Oh yeah, I remember this. This is not fun. This is gonna be like the Mr. Freeze boss battle. I'm gonna probably die about 150 times here. This is not easy.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Hey Flip, how's it going? Hope your Tuesday is going well. I'm at one of the more difficult areas of the game. Yep. God damn it. Scott died.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
From those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Face me!
I forget how to even do this battle.
I'll find you, Batman. You won't hide from me. Come out now.
There he is.
Here from the excavation.
Come out here! Face me! I'll find you, Batman!
Okay, I remember this now. You gotta get him. Gotta get him to chase you.
You're not getting away. You're just giving yourself away. You're mine.
Uh oh. Yep, Scott died. Damn it. I got his attention too far out.
It's over, hero.
The best way to get him is to be right next to it. That way, when he chases you, you're immediately there. Okay. I got this. I just got to figure out where the openings are.
Thank you.
stop me, you're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. Face me! You can't hide down here!
No idea what this path is. We're gonna find out. You're doing well. Thanks for stopping in.
Scarecrow's right. The world should see you for the worthless thing you are. But I already know. And I'm not waiting anymore. You can't get away! I'll find you, Batman.
No. Man down.
Goodbye.
Almost had it. Damn it. So close. Trying to get your attention, idiot. Come on.
You can't hide down here.
I'm not trying to. Here.
Stop hiding.
Trying to.
It's over.
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
On my way, Alfred. Na 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 na.
told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Uh-oh. My Batmobile! He destroyed my Batmobile. That's my Batmobile! You're getting a bill in the mail. Jeez, that's the kind of thing I expect from Sal, not from him. Sal, I could see doing that. Sal would get mad, you know. I'd get on Sal about his love for Killer Croc.
Come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody. I told you. Where you run now? Oh, no! Boy, scared? Good.
Come on, man. On your feet. Oh, it's up. Wake up.
Batman.
Get me out of here, Batman. We need to get Scarecrow.
Sure thing, buddy. What? Wow. Wow, it's Are you guys able to hear me at all? Ah! I don't know if you guys could hear me. If you guys can hear me, please tell me that you could hear me, because I will happily do color commentary during this. But I don't think you guys... It says everything's blocked. Which is kind of stupid. You can still hear me? Okay. I am at the last part of the Arkham Knight. I've already taken out the first two waves of his guys. I've already fought him three times here. So now I'm just trying to get past his last line of defense. It's down to me and him, mano a mano. Yep, with the sentry guns. That's exactly where I'm at. Ah. Damn it, I died again. Yeah, I've been going underneath for most of the stuff, but I don't think I can go underneath for the sentry. Can you? I thought you had to take him out. All right, I'll try that. All right, Sal, we'll try it your way. Sal, your plan did not work. I got shot immediately. There's nothing underneath for me to go up. It's all just solid roof. So I have to go through the sentries. I will get this, though. I am Batman. Got him. Come on, Robin. Yeah. Yeah, come on, Robin. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm releasing Gordon. Come on now. When's the game going to resume letting me play? That's what I'm saying. I just beat the Arkham Knight. I mean, it's done. I'm going to the roof now to confront Scarecrow. I cry. Man, come on, block scene, end. Right there, Gordon reveals that he knows Batman is Bruce Wayne. Yeah, it's not letting me... It's a blocked... I don't know why it's still blocked. But it's stupid. Bye-bye, Oracle. Whoop, good thing Batman's there to catch her. Scarecrow, like an asshole, throws poor Oracle off a roof. I'm going to pause it for 1 second. How did your candy run go, Cry? And there goes the neighborhood. Shay Dog has arrived.
Lucius made a spare.
Incoming Batmobile! All aboard! Woo-hoo!
To stay within range of the remote control.
Uh-oh, Scott's about to die.
Lost the Mamba drone! He's hitting us hard! Target destroyed!
Damn! Almost had it! Son of a bitch. Yes, these stupid tanks. I was just
now
in a
never-ending
cutscene because apparently PlayStation's like, you know what? The reveal of the Arkham Knight and whom it really is, you can't see it. Mm-mm. And the fact that Commissioner Gordon knows Batman's real name. Right there. Ironically, they'll show you that stuff. Yeah, Commissioner Gordon's like, you know, hey, Bruce, how's it going? Okay.
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry.
Oh, Cry with the bits. Thank you, Cry. Yeah, I think you could tell, Shay. Thank you for the biddies, Cry.
Just took Get a drone!
I hate these missiles. No!
He just wasted a twin rattler.
You need to stay within range of the remote.
I know. Stay it within range. Yeah. I'm going to die.
Mamba down. Enemy down.
Yeah. Son of a bitch.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
Well, I guess the watch the ad thing is working for you, Cry. That's good. It's gonna go into a block scene every time I die.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
Okay then. Mama's been hit. Sweet. Yeah, you'll get random amounts. So. Batmobile's pulling in.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Look at me carrying, whoever Oracle is.
Chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
Now, if this was the Batgirl movie, Batman would be throwing her down and doing naughty, naughty things to her.
I'll
we
get
don't
you
speak
set up
of that.
The precinct. We'll find your father.
To me, that's just creepy.
Barbara. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Now Gordon and Batman are all on the same page again. The bromance is back.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
She's gonna be helping out. Oh, she works for you? Okay.
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
Because I'm Batman.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
By the way, Shay, here's your boyfriend.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
But I did. Nothing can change that. I'm a freak, a monster. They should leave me to rot in here.
That is Man-Bat. As a human.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice. But you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius.
I didn't want this. You have to believe me.
Yeah. You have to believe me.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here.
Here's the evidence room.
One rocket launcher, acid damage coin, and twin semi-automatic handguns. Used by Harvey Dent, aka Two-Face. One vial of unknown chemical substance and one vampire bat. Owned by Kirk Langstrom, aka... What are we gonna call this guy? Batman's already taken. I guess this guy's more of a man-bat anyway.
Yeah. See, look. I already have it up, too. Pretty amazing, huh? I just literally took the guy down.
One energy cell. Property of Stag Enterprises. You'd think Stag would have enough money not to strike deals with scum like Scarecrow. Well, not anymore. One tactical visor.
Look, they even got that.
The data is all encrypted, Batman. But they can still do a lot of damage.
Never got to say thanks out there, Batman. I thought I was gonna wind up dead for sure.
Firefighter Hill. That's my cousin.
I don't see this ending well.
Okay. Gordon was working these streets while Scarecrow was still in diapers. He's seen bad guys come and go.
I wonder what that freak looked like as a baby.
Uh-oh. Won't let me play the tape. Why not? Glitch.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. Dying all night.
Go give him help, Batman.
Yeah, I will. Hello to everyone in the chat. I see.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Better not have. My Batmobile. No chance. That's what you got.
The militia have taken up a position underneath the botanical gardens. Bad mistake.
I think they might disagree with you, sir. Scans are showing them to be armed and protected with multiple sentry gun placements.
Sean. I don't know. Scott died, though.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this.
I think I'm getting close to the end of the campaign. But the side missions, I got a lot to do. Like, I still have... I've only fought Azrael one time. I think I have to do him, like, three or more four times. But I captured Man-Bat, I captured Two-Face, I captured Penguin, I captured Firefly so far. Not to mention Croc, Ra's al Ghul, etc.
Scarecrow's leading this now. We're soldiers. We follow orders no matter who gives them.
Joker. Trying to figure out how you do this one.
Think you can evade me? Scarecrow needs to do something about the man and fast.
Thank you.
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
Ha ha ha! You can use the disruptor on it.
Be nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologized for gassing us.
Damn it, I screwed up on that. Worst Scott ever. Damn it. I know what to do now, but I couldn't get the freaking shot on
that.
They
will remember you, Master Bruce. I promise.
Oh, that pissed me off.
Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Ah!
Scarecrow wants him alive. Nothing else matters. You know what? I don't care if it's a tank or a car anymore, so long as I never see it again.
Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this right now. I'm Batman. Told you I'm Batman.
Sir, it appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort. Broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
You're gonna be roadkill, Batman!
Do this.
Finally went after the bat. Good for her.
Tell me about Riddler.
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything.
Good.
Well, that's one way. What is the other way?
There he is! Get him!
I'm afraid to ask. Where are you running to? You just said you want to smash my face in! Don't you hate guys who say they're gonna smash your face in and then run away? Yeah, a lot of our stores are like that, but...
Where's Robin anyway? We're supposed to keep watch for that kid. Oh, what the hell? It's the Bat! He's tailing us! Ah! It's Batman! Man, think of all the bad secrets hidden on this stuff.
Where the hell shoot me? Damn it! Scott died.
What? You survived everything I ever threw at you only to die now like this?
Yeah, it's kind of annoying going chopping shit. It's not even gonna lie, because I'm talking to my mom or my dad while I'm shopping, and they drive me crazy because they give me the list. I go in, I start shopping, I'm picking everything up. I make my way to the next area, and then they call and they say, oh, we forgot to put something on the list. You need to go back right now and look, hurry up and get it. And it feels like I'm running back and forth in these stores a million times.
Bored, detective? Craving a grimly satisfying reminder of your own stupidity? Then test your mind against the brand new riddles in Stag's Airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios. Stag's Airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios. Every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect. Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is.
Ow. I don't want to fight you, idiots. Where the hell's the We Own the Road?
A checkpoint in Drescher tried to cut off one of the roads. No chance.
It's a substantial compound, sir, and appears to be housing several drones. Be careful.
Ah! North Trooper in the house. How's it going, North?
Still waiting on that diagnostic report.
Whoa, this is a different one.
The commander reported in a few minutes ago. Drones are active and online. Batman's not getting inside here. Well, if he does, he's a dead man.
I'm out of ammo.
The knight said you were gutless.
I hacked it. Worst Scott ever.
Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.
Jay, how's that going to work with you moving, considering this current situation? I mean, I don't know how they could do anything.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Yeah, but I mean, no, they're not supposed to be going in people's houses right now.
Broke my arm in three places, but the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice. Militia don't scare me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one. Else. They were beating on him pretty bad from what I could see. Definitely ain't a good night to be a firefighter. A good night for most things.
Oh my god, Scott died again. Alright. Not, they can't hook your internet and all that up from outside. That's got to be done inside.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
Hmm. 11 people. Hello to the 11 people. Watch me die. We're just going to go do the mission. We got a sniper. Jeez Louise. Man, look at all those guys. Oh, that's a whole lot of bad guys.
I don't think Batman liked us smashing up his stuff. No kidding, really?
That was not what I was trying to do. I was just hitting square.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. But this is the only way it could end.
And it kept locking me on to the freaking wrong guys. Obviously the guys I can't punch, I ain't trying to punch, and yet it's making me try to punch them. Want to take out those medics first.
Clear the area first.
I get stopped. Sweep the
Batman. It's too quiet. Report. Nothing to report. Nothing in here. To think. Oh, God, where is he? I mean, nothing here. We fine if we keep it tight and work together.
By the way, guys, if you haven't checked the site yet,
we lost him. Start
lots of action on
you need to wake up.
Social media, Twitter, SKCW Twitter.
He's in the sewer! He's in the sewer! Right
there! Get right for me!
Like a moth.
Push him out.
Deploying tunnel bear charge!
The bat comes flapping.
And I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Get away, you think Scepter is slow?
Yeah. I got Comcast, so yeah, I guess it would be. I think it's by default they do that. I never had Comcast. Comcast was always the devil, but
everyone.
We were stuck on Verizon DSL internet. The fastest I could get it up to was like 2.8 megabytes per second. It would take forever to download anything. I could not stream off that. Just terrible. Finally convinced switch to Comcast. I went down there to the Comcast store. Negotiated our 2-year contract with a 2-year price lock. So, that's ultimately why we switched. Our speeds were supposed to be 250 per, and now it's they bumped us up to 300. So,
what's your status? Talk to me.
It's good.
No enemies detected. Where the hell is he?
I'm able to download everything quickly. I'm able to stream good. I'm able to obviously do everything. So, can't complain.
Together, don't let the bastard get us!
Scott's gonna die. Ah.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Yeah, when we first switched to Comcast, we had a ton of problems. I mean, a lot of problems. But you know what? They were good about it. And eventually they got it fixed. Like, every day Comcast was coming out here for the first 2 weeks. Because everything kept dying. The internet would die. The TVs would die. Phones would die. Because everything's connected.
What are we even looking for?
I was getting cussed out for it. But it was all my fault. But...
I hope Batman makes a move. We're ready.
Right?
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. But this is the only way it could end.
Oh, I was getting cussed out for pushing the switch. And my mom was getting blamed because me and my mom were the ones who wanted to switch. My dad didn't want to switch. So. We switched to all three because it was cheaper. Do it for all three. Which ultimately, me and my mom had been pushing to switch to phone and internet for years. Because we were paying crazy amounts of money for slow internet.
What's it for?
T Streets, how's it going? You're still holding on to that number one spot for the biddies.
But this is the only way it could end.
Yeah, if you don't won't use it, I could see your point, Shay. My parents use the house phone. I don't. I only use my cell, but and the TV they can't live without. So again, I don't watch a whole lot of TV. I do watch some, though. I'm not even going to lie. I watch wrestling. I watch the challenge. I love having... We have the DVRs. Which, ironically, when we had Dish, I got the DVRs briefly. And my dad hated them. But they did kind of suck. But these DVRs, my dad just absolutely loves them. Now that everything's working like it should, you know. Now, you know. He always wanted to switch. I'm having so many crazy issues, it's not even funny right now. But hello to everyone who's here to watch me die. I appreciate your support in my dying. Feel free to comment in the chat. If you are subbed and you have the emote, please take advantage of said emote. Again.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat, but this is the only way it could end.
I'm gonna go ahead and blame the person who knows they are responsible for my dying. They know who they are, and they will take responsibility for my death. Take responsibility for my death, person. Sal took responsibility. He accepts accepts it. There you go.
That can't make sense of any of this stuff.
See, I told you the guilty person would, you know, their conscience would get the best of them, and, you know. I knew it was whoever the guilty party was would take responsibility. Scott died, and once again, the person will take responsibility. It may not be the same person, though. I'm not thinking it's the same person.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. But this is the only way it could end.
I'm thinking it's a female this time. That is responsible for my sucking. Who wants to take the blame? Go ahead, Shay. Take responsibility. Nope, Sal took responsibility again. Damn, Sal.
What are we even looking for?
Got one. That's okay. That's good. Cry's lucky. Because you know what? Had I died again, Cry was going to get blamed. It was going to be all Cry's fault. Cry's fault next death. Abso-freaking-lutely. Uh-oh. Yes, that's a bat. Shoot that guy. That guy's playing the role of Batman. Nope. Nope. Yeah, well, yesterday was a whole different thing, Cry. You tortured me yesterday. All for your own personal enjoyment. Cry's like, yo, you should play Until Dawn, Rush of Blood.
Like a moth.
And then didn't tell me that there were freaking spiders!
The bat comes flapping.
Not cool, Cry.
If interfere as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Oh, got died. I mean, I was just trying to do my best Edge impression there by jumping in that guy's face, balls first.
Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
You know, since Edge and Randy Orton were into that sort of thing. Now imagine that in SKCW, Chris Walker and Derek Bryan. That would be probably naked Chris Walker jumping into Derek Bryan's face.
Man, think of all the bad secrets hidden on this stuff.
Hello, friend. Why don't you come on over?
Hey, he just crashed the drone. You okay?
No, he's drunk, buddy.
Our drone controller's not responding. You should check it out.
Totally should check it out. He's drunk. He's been drinking on the job. Kind of like you now. I mean, where is the Arkham Knight find? Well, it's not the Arkham. Uh-oh.
It's in the construction site.
No, he's not.
Okay. It's like he was attacked from that ledge.
go night night now.
Keep a lookout. You need to wake up. Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
I gotta get that paramedic. He keeps reviving everyone.
Checking the ledge.
Like a moth to a flame, the bat comes flapping.
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off.
He's got that. Alright, let's see.
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Yep, rips SGS. Got died.
I hope Batman makes a move. We're ready. Ah! What was that? I don't know! Target lost. Spread out. I'm gonna check for casualties.
Come on, buddy, wake up.
What was that? Over
here! Paramedic's down now.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Scott died. Batman out. Batman's out with the big guy down. Thank you for the follow, Shaka. Oh shit.
Oops! You're dead! Oh, wait. Does that mean I'm dead? Get up, Bruce! Get up!
What time is it? Hey Sal, can you do me a favor? See if anybody's on to raid. Yeah, follow for follow never really works. Yeah, I just checked mine. I don't see anybody on, so just give me an ID because I want to be wrapping this up. I'm getting a headache.
Hey, you just crashed the drone. You okay? Our drone controller's not responding. You should check it out.
In charge, this never would have happened.
I am going to be ending the stream now. Thank you guys for coming out. I will be back same bat time, same bat channel tomorrow to play something. I don't know if it'll be this or not, but something. Some of you, I'll talk to you on Skype. Thank you to everyone who gave bits today as well. Much appreciated.